Hey, hey, hey. Because of what someone said to me the other day about Albert Eiler performing here years and years and years ago before we joined, I thought it was only proper to kind of like connect with a little bit of his vibrations. It's probably in here in Rotterdam, someplace floating around. So there's all versions of Albert. So I thought it would be only proper to try to reconnect, but don't do it as straightforward as like we did it before. And people who know Albert probably caught a little bit of it. Maybe I would be good like that now. Not too sure. But maybe. Too much metal, but the da 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 very liberated. Telephone calls. They're saying, congratulations, that's one thing. I think the other thing is people saying, well, it's long overdue. I said, that's very interesting. But saying long overdue is only one part. I look around and people keep reminding me from John Chikai from Roswell Rudd to Howard Eiler to Paul Blay, John Pullen, and I mean, I can go down the line. And I said, wow. I said, I'm just thankful and glad that I can be before you today and try to bring back some of that spirit that took place, you know, 40 plus 50 years ago. And it's about long overdue is one thing, but that doesn't mean anything, but I'm here. Yeah. And, you know, it gives you a little touch of the feeling, and it's not about, you know, like playing blues or bebop or free jazz. It's like what we do, you know? And that's something people said about avant-garde, you know, like I said, free jazz and all that stuff. That means nothing to me, you know? If it's got some feeling, it's got a little touch to it, that's what counts. You see, that's an important, you see? So I told people, if I can hold your little bebop and play some of your licks here and play a little free jazz here, play a little bit of Latin here, play a little calypso here, and then even stick in some da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- He went Mongo, you see. When Mongo played Afro Blue and the way Coltrane played Afro Blue, it's two different ways. But there's another way you do it. No, la, 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 la. That's another way. But yeah, sometimes people say, what is playing literate or playing in no time or free time? I don't know about that. But you can play, you can still play that like that there, and you can still play. Thank you.
Give the floor immediately to the audience. Milford, thank you so much.
Thank you.
If there are people that have questions, speak very loud, or if it's here in the front, I'll try to repeat it in the microphone. Does anyone have a question? One of them.
What was that?
The binaural section in the film. Was it your composition?
Okay, we were called the binaural electronic. Yes, that was me. That was my feedback from my TikTok here. I made my TikTok try to sound like some music. Yes, that was.
Uh, Oh.